Goodison Park, Brian Dean gave City the lead with a smart finish. And he then took advantage of a defensive mix-up. With 27 minutes gone, City were two up. But Chadwick started a second half revival for Everton. And Everton supporters were given more to cheer when Ferguson found space.